she's inconsistent. Just like me being inconsistent on YouTube.
To present the award for the best Afrobeat song of the year.
The winner is
and I love you guys. Let's go. A vlog. Today is TGMA. Today is Saturday on the 1st of June, and it's TGMA. I don't know when I'm going to post this video, but today is TGMA and it's gonna be a get ready with me vlog, till I get there vlog, till I come back home vlog. When I'm coming back home and I'm not tired, I'll update you guys. And when I get tired, maybe I'll just end it over there. So let's just begin here. Right now I'm going to see my designer. I'll take you guys along with me to see my designer to fit my dress for the occasion. I'm planning on rocking the red carpet. I don't know how that's gonna be, but let's see what I'm going to do and let's see how it's gonna turn out. I've already met my designer, we planned everything, and I pray and hope she does exactly what I want. So I'm going to take you guys along to see my designer for fitting. And yeah, after that I went and changed my hair. I've had this hair on for like 2 weeks now, getting to 3 weeks, and I think I'm tired of it. And the outfit for the TGMA, if you don't know the TGMA, if you don't know what I'm talking about, it's VGMA, Vodafone Ghana Music Awards or whatever. They've changed it to Telecel, so you know, so Telecel Music Awards, yeah. So I'll change this hair. I'll make like a ponytail because I think it will fit the dress, the outfit too. I'll make a ponytail and then now fix my nails. I just pray that the nail tech comes because she's inconsistent. Just like me being inconsistent on YouTube, she's inconsistent. So yeah, I'm going to do fitting first and then I'm going to do my hair and my nails. And then I'll come back home and get my makeup done. Right now, I know how to do makeup. I'll be doing tutorials soon on this channel, so make sure you subscribe. And I'm going to do my makeup and then head to the place. Come with me as I show you my getting ready for TGMA and me at TGMA. I don't know what I'm saying, but I hope you get what I'm saying. And I love you guys. Let's go.
Time wasn't on my side at all, so I made them unbraid my hair for me and I rushed to the salon to go and fix my nails. And after that I did my hair too, cause why not? And this nails it.
Okay guys, I'm so late but I'm almost done, so I think it's turning out good. I'm not going to do my makeup before I dress up. You might not see that process cause I'm so late, so yeah, I'ma just run. I'ma just run and go. Fine, girl. Make it over there. Do fine.
Blessings. Let me show you now. Ichiaoba. Tasima daba if you are not on your bow. Koplo vi sika tada anuangwa. Eya eduna abwe watato. Nya.
The winner